Sri Lanka fits here? Do you think Sri Lanka should consider joining an effort like this?
Whatever the economic, trade and development plans that are initiated and enunciated abroad, when Sri Lanka decides on embarking on a development voyage, we have to ensure that such development projects and programs promotes efficiency, promotes the efficacious nature of such acts, promotes the reduction of indebtedness, promotes internal economic prosperity. If obtaining such assistance improves Sri Lanka's macroeconomic indicators such as, you know,